रेडी स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस चेयरमैन, आई विश द मैटर हैड नॉट कम अप फॉर डिस्कशन इन दिस हाउस इन द फॉर्म इन विच इट हैज कम, बिकॉज वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग इट अपीयर्स द सेम सब्जेक्ट मोर और लेस पीस मील इन कनेक्शन विद द अदर टू बिल्स एज वेल। What was necessary for the government in this connection was to provide for a general discussion on the report of the Finance Commission, the kind of thing that we have on such reports, and after hearing the views of the members here, they should have formulated a bill. Even if they had formulated the bill earlier, the bill should have been preceded by a discussion on the report. It would then have given us an opportunity of dealing with the rather important subject in our public finance and indeed in our national life. Para. But now we are asked to treat this matter piecemeal and deal with the bill as it comes separately. I say, sir, this would not seem very fair. It is true that we have had two other reports of the Finance Commission and that we have had certain opportunities of discussing the issues raised by the Finance Commission on previous occasions, but that should not have precluded a thorough discussion of the third report, more especially after the experience of the 2-5 years plan, and generally also after the experience of the states in the matter of public finance and as regards relations between the states and the center. All I can say is that the government does not understand the magnitude of the problem or the urgency or the seriousness of the issues involved. It is possibly because they think that all the state governments are under their control and that the state governments would toe the line whatever is laid down from here. Suppose, sir, today a number of states had been outside the control of the same party which controls the central government. Problems would have become acute because conflicts between the state governments controlled by certain other parties and those controlled by the Congress party which controls the central government would have arisen sharply, calling for a thorough discussion and mutual consultation in a different way. Once they can get past whatever they like and also once it is passed, the states will more or less accept without any protest the dispensation of the center.